stainless steel saddles from Ford Meterbox are designed to provide a dependable solution for tapping pipes where corrosive conditions exist. The innovative gasket design provides a superior watertight seal and excellent pressure rating, while the stainless steel construction allows the saddle to conform, reducing stress on all pipe types. The FS300 series is made of 304 stainless steel. Stainless taps are TIG welded to the band. Buna N or EPDM gaskets perform at a rated working pressure of up to 250 PSI. Each saddle is fully passivated to withstand extreme conditions over a long period of time. The fixed position of the studs provides proper sealing, while also preventing loose bolts from falling into the trench. Heavy hex nuts hold the sliding lifter bar at the end of the studs to create a convenient handle while applying the saddle. The lugs are tapered on both ends, so the lifter bar will easily slip over the finger lugs. Rounded corners and larger bolt holes allow smoother movement when closing the saddle around the pipe. The FS300 series gasket retention provides a long-lasting, secure seal. For a successful installation, follow these best practices. Always measure the pipe diameter and use the correct size saddle. Clean the pipe surface thoroughly. Examine the saddle gasket sealing surface and the clamping stud threads for debris or damage. Lightly lubricate the pipe under and beyond the gasket contact area with a thin coating of pipe joint lubricant. Use a torque wrench to tighten all nuts evenly in an alternating manner. Check the torque after initial installation, after pressure testing, and again prior to backfilling. Compact carefully around the saddle, corporation stop, and service line to prevent ground shifts. Before any installation, refer to the instructions packaged with your Ford product. Measure the pipe diameter to ensure the correct size saddle is used. Clean and lubricate the pipe under and beyond the gasket contact area with a thin coating of pipe joint lubricant. Back off the nuts to the ends of the studs, but don't remove them. Separate the saddle and hold the lifter bar like a handle above the pipe. Mount the saddle on the pipe with the outlet facing the desired direction. Slide the lifter bar up the profile of the receiver lugs, hook it into place, and hand tighten the nuts. Using a torque wrench, tighten all nuts and all sections of multi-section saddles evenly with incremental settings up to the recommended torque. Maintain even spacing between sections and from side to side. Install the corporation stop, tap, and service line connection. Retighten the nuts and check for leaks before backfilling. The installation is now complete. With careful design and high-quality materials, Ford stainless steel saddles offer long-lasting and secure installations for your service line connections.